Two radiators, two car doors, too heavy for me. So Wednesday night again. Let's see what's around. Might not say much in this video. Get a bike ride in, flying solo. See you at the other end, maybe. Bricks and rubbish. Big slugs of cast iron in there. They might be a job for the way home. Big cast iron pipe, a bit over there. We'll see, still too early. Got a destination to get to. A wheelbarrow. Wow. That's broken. from being under those trees. Those are aluminium Velux flashing tiles, but they're too light, they're very little value in them. There's a microwave that wasn't there before. The cable's all over there, and I don't want to try and pull that out when there's bread or something up against it. Big carpet. Buggy. This submarine cable. Oh, as well. Big switch. Cable is the easiest to find high value thing at the moment, I reckon. There's one. Yeah, that's twin core. Ooh, stuff in here. Some cable as well. I think that's some kind of braided cable. Yeah, look. Four core or something. I don't know if that hose is low quality or something though. On that, even though I know what's going to happen to it. Three skips in the same dead end. So when I was pulling that bit of wire out of that last skip with the air conditioning kind of stuff in it, or refrigeration stuff, I was thinking that most of the skips I ever look in are residential, because that's the kind of streets I go down, because it's the kind of place I live. I'm not going around the city. I got a tip there off a friend that there's a big roll-on, roll-off skip somewhere with the industrial kind of stuff in it. Somewhere it's being cleared out. Funeral home, I was told. It'll be interesting, but it's a bit out of my way today. But you never know. The domestic stuff. So a lot of the wires I get are domestic size, whereas big industrial stuff's way better. You need to be on industrial building sites, and that all tends to be locked in. Hardly worth stopping for. Henry. Cable. There's a chisel. Marples. I used to buy them at a car boot sale once upon a time. Crazy. That's an interesting vacuum cleaner attachment. No, it's a drain scraper. This is the end of a van that got cleaned out. That. It's a smelly bucket. Just metal, there's no point. I want to take it because I think somehow it's a good thing, but it ain't. It's steel. No better or worse than this wheelbarrow. Still there, it is, yeah. Right, still there. It's like deja vu, but in reverse. Sometimes. Sometimes when they're doing water pipes, they cut out lead pipes, but there's blue there and blue there, and sometimes they just leave the lead pipe behind, so it's a lot easier to leave it behind than it is to take it out. And if they're doing gas, sometimes there's big lumps of cast iron, but not today. Thank you. right. Cast iron, you gotta watch your eyes. Just like ceramic, and you've got a... anything? Clay. Ceramic and cast iron, you gotta watch your eyes. There we go, home again. Not yet. Better wrap it up. That arrow's the only thing worth talking about if it works. If it doesn't, it's still pretty, but it's probably just scrap. Not much today, obviously. Cast iron and cable. Cable, there could be... could be 10 quid worth of cable in that, you know. That's good enough for a bike ride, get a bit of exercise. Thanks for watching.
See you later.